I'm gonna show you guys how to get Sony Vegas for free. It's pretty simple. So all you're gonna do is go to the link in the description here and download through the browser. I just find this to be easier. I don't feel like getting the extension 4 mega. So depending on your Wi-Fi, your network speeds will vary your downloading time. It's only about a little less than half a gig, so it shouldn't be too long. So I'll upload a video and I'll be back when it's done. So when that's all done, you should have a folder right here. This should go into your downloads automatically. So I just put it on my desktop, and you'll see that there's a zipper, which basically means that it's compressed to a zip file. So you're gonna right click and extract all. So you're gonna go here, extract. This will take 2 seconds. When that's done extracting, it should pop up a folder just like this. Now what you're going to do is you're going to Sony Vegas, and here is the installer, so just double click that. I've already been through this process, so it's going to be a little quicker for me if it wants to load. And here it says Vegas Pros already installed. I already have it, obviously. But basically, you just want to click agree, and then yes and yes to everything. And once it's done installing, you'll have this. But you don't want to open it yet. You want to run the patch. And something's a little funky about the patch. It's not, you know, anything wrong with it. It's just that it's in Russian. So unless you can read Russian, just follow the. So you're gonna click the blue here, and then this is gonna load, and then this, click this, and that's basically means that it's done. So now you can close out of that. Here's this, and then you Vegas Pro, and then bammo, you got it. You got everything included with the Vegas Pro. Here's where it's licensed to, so you can thank them, and then yeah, everything that you could need here. And thank you for watching. Leave a like if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and comment some suggestions, always open to them, and subscribe for more. Peace.